okay?
Audiences want to know it's you, Bruce. They expect it. And we're talking about a lot of money here.
I know. What are you talking about? They're not going to recognize me, Ben? Oh, where'd Bruce go? Huh? Can't see Bruce no more. Oh, where's my favorite movie star? Oh, look, there he is. I see him right there, the guy with the beard.
Yeah, yes, but there's a... you know, this is a certain demographic that has to be served, Bruce. That's the business. You have to do it. You have to respect that. I mean, that's just a fact. It's about falling in love with a hero. There's a tradition to this stuff, Bruce. It just is. So that's what I'm trying
to
tell you.
We're talking about pussy.
More or less.
I understand. Pussy's good. Let me tell you a funny story. I've been growing this beard for 6 months. I've been knocking off trim 24/7 and never one fucking complaint.
Maybe we should
shut the fuck up, Cal. Hollywood producer, my ass. I should have seen his mentality coming. Really. Should have seen it coming. Never a doubt. Never a fucking doubt.
Bruce. Come on. You want to talk about integrity? Let's talk about...
Yeah, let's talk about it!